skies, but overall it's going to be a nice summer-like day across Tulsa, and we're going to dry out a little.